everyone, this is Govindamma. You are watching Govindamma Smart Art. Today we are going to discuss about offer, means offering help. So in polite forms, offering help, how can we write how can we answer a question of offering help? For example, you received a guest to your home. How can you receive? So automatically, please sit down. Can I give you a cup of coffee? Or would you like to take some juice? Likewise, we receive him and we offer something to him. So here the offer means an expression of willingness. An expression of willingness, that means I am ready to help you. I am willing to help you, like this. So here the person who are helping here, who are giving offer, is called as offerer, and who are taking that help, they are called offeree. So here the offerer helps and the offeree, whether he wants, he can accept or he can reject. So according to him, he can accept the offer or he refuses the offer. If he accepts, means he can answer yes please, thank you, oh it's very kind of you. Or if the offeree rejects, he will answer like this, no thanks, no thank you, I'm sorry, it's okay, don't worry. Likewise, if he want to reject, means he can answer like this. So how can we write an offering sentence? For example, may I bring you a cup of coffee, or may I help you? If you see an old person walking on the road, do you want to help him? How can you communicate with him? May I help you? May I help you to cross the road? May I help you to drop at your home? May I help you to hand over this bag? May I help you to drop you at the bus stop? Likewise, you start with the may I. So may I plus verb. Okay, may I bring you a cup of juice? May I bring you some tea? Likewise. And one more sentence starts with do you want? Do you want? Do you want a cup of coffee? Do you want this file? Do you want a table? Do you want a slice of bread? Likewise, we write like this. And one more type, that is would you like. Starts with would you like. So what's that? Would you like to have a cup of coffee? Would you like some tea? Would you like to meet him? Would you like to join that meeting? Would you like to go there? Likewise, starts with a would you like. And starts with can I? Can I drop you there? Can I have the bag? Or you can start with a let. Let me hold your bag. Let me have your luggage. Let me drop you there. So without asking, we willingly help to them. So starts with may I, do you want, would you like, can I, shall I. So after can I or after shall I, we usually write verb. So listen, can plus subject. Subject whatever it may be. I or we or he or me. So subject plus verb. So can I is the subject and drop is the verb. Can I drop you there? Can I pull this? Can I put it for you? Can I hold your luggage please? Likewise, we can write the sentence. Or we can write the sentences by using could and should. Could you? Or could I? Should I? Should I do it for you? So likewise, we can start by could and should also. And one more type by using do you want and would you like. For example, here directly we are writing the sentence, do you want a cup of coffee? Or in this type we can write the subject also, do you want me? For example, if you write me here, do you want me to do it? Or him, do you want him to do it? Do you want Ramesh to do it? ee panni Ramesh ne cheyavantava ledha ee panni ne nannu cheyamantava? Do you want me to do it? Do you want him to do it? Athanni ee panni cheyamantava? So ikkada me, her, him, any noun ikkada manam mention chestunnam anamata. That means whether noun or pronoun. And to infinite. So while writing these type of sentences, observe do you want plus subject and plus to infinitive, and next the sentence. Do you want me to write this letter? Do you want Ramu to water the plants? Do you want Sarita to clean the floor? So likewise we can write. And one more, would you like? Would you like plus subject plus to infinitive. The subjects means nouns or pronouns usually. So would you like Sarita to clean the floor? Would you like Shyam to rub the board? Would you like Ravi to drop you there? So likewise we write the sentence plus subject and to. So how can we write offering help sentences means, may I help you? May I bring that for you? Do you want a cup of coffee? Do you want to have a cup of coffee? Would you like to have a cup of coffee? Can I drop you there? Shall I help you in this matter? Would I bring you all these vegetables? Do you want me to drop you there? Would you like Ramu to rub the board? So likewise, we write offering helps. Thank you.